Hello and welcome to another round of Late Night Steredenn. There's been a new patch since last time, which altered some values, optimization, whatever, like the freeze frames upon spawning a new wave are supposed to be gone for good now. Which I really wish to believe, because these have actually quite often caused me to take damage, especially in an asteroid field. Speaking of damage, because even when the screen freezes, you don't stop moving, and enemies don't stop moving either, and it actually seems like the freeze frames are gone. So it could very well happen that you ended up colliding with an asteroid that you had no way of evading because you couldn't even see that it came your way. But yeah, those seem to be gone for good now. So, just a moment. Okay, I am recording. Very good. Another thing is that reflect damage when hit allegedly interacts with shield now. I'm not sure if the shield that was being meant there was the one that you can get from these upgrades, like build the shield when not firing, or like the shield, as in the weapon that you can equip. Because then the shield would actually become useful. Like, it would actually be a fucking weapon. Which, right now, it isn't. Okay, we're rocketeering around again. Double the rockets, double the fun. Super gun. Yeah, okay, I'm game. So we basically now have the double rockets are for precision targets, like bosses and whatnot. Well, the super gun is basically to take care of, like, everything at once on the screen. Everything! But seriously, Late Night Steredenn has become a thing because fucking Phantom Pain keeps devouring my days. I should probably start recording Phantom Pain as well, with commentary, maybe even post-commentary, because I don't have the... I would probably make it like best off, because I'm already too fine stories, like, to actually start making a proper playthrough of it, and everybody's making a playthrough. Like, everybody literally who's having YouTube, so I probably am quite on a lost poster, fall on hope to achieve anything with that. Yeah, so I'll just do fun little best of, maybe, when hilarious shit happens. Like, I had an entire enemy outpost, like, taken hostage, and, desk, what are you doing? Desk, please, stop. Entire enemy outpost hidden under a goddamn bridge. Like, just this pile of men lying on top of each other while making confused sounding grunts and other noises. Like, please, I don't want to be here. Of course, like any good piece of filth, I put a C4 brick between them, and yeah, that was the end of all of us, as it turns out, because I'm kind of dumb. C4. Shotgun! shotgun. Unlike the super gun, this one actually deals pretty good damage. Although it is, unlike the super gun, semi-automatic, so your fire button will hate you for it. Destroyer Mark II, how to fight? I don't know. Should I make counter fights? Basically, at this phase, you stick far to the end of the map and only move a little because, as you can see, what starts out as this imposing ring of bullets narrows down to a slightly less imposing beam of death, basically, and yeah, just sticking to the wall, not to the wall, to the side will give you plenty of room to evade it. The beam, as you can see, is fairly easy to evade. It's you just stick in front of it while it makes its little death corridor, and then you slink out into one of the ample sides that are given. This one, yeah, minimal movement again, like just move a little, because I think only like one or two bullets are actually aimed directly at you, if even that. And I flew directly into the one bullet that was directly aimed at me. This one, yeah, so much about that. Let's try again, because that one was kind of pathetic. Very bad warm-up. I should at least, like, get past the Destroyer. Cruiser is, like, where it kinda becomes difficult. Kinda. Some argue that the Cruiser is already kinda difficult, but you know how it goes, the green is always side on the other, yes. On the other green on. Bomba, insert coin to start fight. Ka-ching! Again, all the bullets are directly aimed at you, so you just slink a little to the side. And there goes straight into the nothingness of space. I don't think that any of these bullets are aimed, they're just like this crescent shape that goes, yeah, I don't know what I am. Just a random crescent shape. There was it already. I don't even get to describe what phase 3 is. What do we have here? Build the shield when not firing. Yeah, I suppose let's go with bullets. Pick up a good bullet then. Or just have some blast to deal more damage. It's fine as well. Blaster is as good as this is boring. Which would probably make it a freaking amazing weapon. Shotgun. I will take the shotgun over the gunbots, because gunbots are really not that good anymore. Like, I feel that they've been a bit, I admit, like, I'm the first to admit that they were freakishly overpowered. But right now it feels like you have to invest too much to make them good. Like, you need the better, harder, faster, stronger upgrade. so they don't immediately die. You need faster reload, so you can actually deploy more than one before it gets shot up. And for convenience sake, you need a semi-automatic becomes fully automatic, because otherwise you're going to press A button a lot again. Although I suppose I'm pretty good at pressing A button. Since the shotgun is one of my favorite weapons, along with some payload. It's very good. Okay, I haven't actually talked about this boss. Like, this one is... this phase, you can basically sneak in shots whenever it is moving. But when it stops moving, kind of like game of green light, red light, you should not stand in front of it, or fly in front of it, because bullets will come out with vengeance and the hurt will happen. I actually wonder how, like, I gotta admit, I do not interact too much with the rest of the community. Like, I gotta wonder how this game is weighted amongst side-scrolling shooters. Like, if it's too easy, is it too, like, oh, where did you come from? Oh, stop. Wants this. Please make it stop. But yeah, is it too easy? Is it too hard? I can't imagine that this game is too hard. I get the feeling that this game does not quite have the amount of fan base that it deserves. Also, this is very good in my opinion. The art style is also quite appealing, simple, yes, it's pixel art, it's all artsy and indie and whatnot. I'm not quite sure how I evaded that, but there's my comeuppance. And there's destroyers comeuppance. Comeuppance. Words are nice. Yeah, okay. 50% drop chance, 15% my damage. Maybe we get some fancy heavy weapon. Something like bay gun or torpedoes or charger. Charger was fun weapon. Don't get charger too often. Like, I'm gonna take a charger. That's what I love. Makes me wonder, is that the reason why this game could be not quite as well liked? Because it's fucking impossible to, like, absolutely perfect this game? Or maybe it's just because it's early access and people hate early access. I don't know. It's presumptuous of me to assume anything about other people. Maybe it's against their beliefs, or I could imagine, like, I only believe in hard science fiction. Don't take regular science fiction. I'm sorry. I probably should stop this. Probably sounding more obnoxious than I intend to be. Although I suppose preferably people should not try to sound obnoxious at all. Then again, it's fun, kind of, sometimes. Yellow, red, okay. Shotgun it. Although I actually wouldn't mind dying and then doing a daily video length as a thing. And I don't have unlimited hard drive capacity. Actually, it's fairly limited. Should probably get myself a hard drive specifically for movies. But that would require money that I do not have. Like, at all. Which is, I suppose, kind of fun. Is it? Really? It's technically taking money away from other things that I have planned. So it's not fluid money or spare money or whatever you want to call it. And we actually won. I'm so sad. I'm so... Oh, yeah, okay. Reflect damage just when hit. Maybe we are lucky on pickups shield. And then maybe find something hilarious. I mean, imagine you could, like, just turn on the shield and fly into all of these bullets to just destroy everybody. Oh, how easy the battleship would become. How easy a lot of the bosses would become. Yeah, I'm kind of not sure if that would be actually a good idea to have that kind of interaction. I think it's the interaction between the shields that you build when not firing. Eventually, we will get that synergy to test it out. Because both of these things, like, I mean, I don't get the shield pick up that often, like, at all. I usually tend to get, like, the reflector or something. But apparently there's also, like, weapons have tiers or something, like, so they can only appear past certain points or something. So, well, something I read in the patch notes, so I'm not entirely sure what's the whole picture in that regard. Time to get crushed. Or a shotgun, I mean. Whatever works. Crusher does not work. Shotgun kind of works. Take all of this. Feel my pain. Whatever the line from that. Yeah, actually, like. Okay, so the crusher is not actually effective. And I'm dead. Yeah, well, whatever, I mean. Kinda wanna start daily anyway. Witness me! Daily one, what do we have? We have today is laser and laser. Okay then. Lasers. And people only got to 3 million. That's like a mothership, I believe. Shall we see if we can get further than that? Considering my current performance so far, probably no. What's the answer to that? No, we will not get further than that. Super gun. Works. For now, anyway. Whoop. Cheeky. Okay, I gotta scratch my arm for a moment. Whoop. Show my gun there. And he's dead. Very good. What do we get? What do we get? I'm sorry, like, I'm just too unarmored with heavy weapons to pass up the chance to have amazing heavy weapons should they decide to grace me with their amazingness. I will probably only regret this. I cannot get a single heavy weapon until past carrier, and then it will be like stasis gun or something. So, hold on now. Damn. Yep. Cable. Everything's conspiring against me. I honestly wish this wasn't quite as random, like how far the bullet goes and into which direction it's in again. How about I stop bitching about it? Oh. Tempting fate. But also the problem with that attack is like that it's like really hard to gauge, like something. Okay. Reflect damage from it. We are really going for something wacky here. Probably going to die. As per usual. What was I going on about? I have absolutely forgotten. No, I'm not going to stop the recording now to listen to what I have said. Figure out what I was going on about. Nope. Oh, yeah, Stasis gun. Hi. Oh, I totally not expected you. But yeah, I'm dividing the Stasis gun more than it deserves. It is a good weapon. Its own, but wonky, creepy raid of not enough range for anything. Will totally destroy the destroyer though. I mean, it will destroy the destroyers, destroyable destructors, rockets. Okay, that was new. Double deploying the napalm. But yeah, whatever. Didn't help you. This looks sexy. What do we get? Weapons break shield, enemy shields. Yes, we will have to take that. Absolutely. Absolutely. Gone and it from the other way. I mean, make it fly into my stasis clouds, basically. Rather than me trying to chase it, which is quite a lot of feather. Oh. Oh god, pain! Homing missiles, yes. Probably been a bad decision to not take the laser for absolutely destroying crowds of enemies. However, the stasis gun will do us pretty good in the fight against the carrier. If we even get that far when I look at my health. And considering that we are going to fight freaking... I hate these turrets. Okay, no hit cruiser. Can we do it? We can. Done it before. Can do it again. And we're dead! Fuck. This was abysmal. I'm not even in the top 10. Fuck. Okay. After yesterday, though, I suppose that's like... karmic retribution or something. Let's see if we can get like anywhere at all today. I'm kind of shutting my trap right now, so I can actually, get hit by everything. Bigger than you. It's dangerous. Oh, hang on. This attack is kind of rude, you know. Like, him flying right up into the grill before he does it the first time. Bullet! Auto cannon! Since we have a lot of bullets right now. Chocolate chip cookies. See if the gun botting goes somewhere, probably nowhere. Kind of bummer though that I died so early in the daily one. So given how the previous ones went beforehand, the warm-up basically, should have known that the daily wouldn't go far. Yeah, okay, no damage for bullet weapons. As well as a higher chance of bullet weapons to appear. Might as well go all out on bullet weapons. Could you, like, not vomit all of your lasers right away onto my pallet? Yes, destroy the enemy. What is wrong with me? And I should have. I actually know. Gumballs are good. Gumballs are better in this fight than rockets are. Simply based on the fact that you can just fly behind the enemy in the next phase. And drop a bunch of drones. In quite a dickish fashion, to be honest. Should have gone with the... Today is not the day for smart decisions. They are clearly none to be found here.
yet.
You know, a completely random thought that occurred to me at some point was like, why is W spelled W when it looks like a double V? And then it occurred to me, when you write in cursive, the W actually looks like two U's string together, rather than two V's. And then I went like, why do we even have block letters rather than just cursive, considering that cursive is written a lot quicker than block letters are. Industrialization. Like the need to have, or well, not industrialization entirely, but I mean, imagining. I believe that computers and all that had quite a bit of a, I'm not playing well right now. I'm just rambling idiotically. And I died, of course. You know what? Whatever. I mean, let's do one more. Die on the cruiser again. Because I want to finish rambling. So yeah, we're block lettering. Because machines can read block letters more easily. And such stuff. So imagine if the war against the inevitable AI uprising is won because one machine couldn't read the cursive of some human because he had like the worst handwriting in history ever. On purpose! So that's a machine with its advanced whatever algorithms were not able to decipher the cruddy handwriting on Tavarish Boris, who after having downed 3 bottles of vodka was ordered to write down the battle orders against for the final last stand against the machine armies, which resulted in the machines coming wholly unprepared for the mighty wallop humanity would unleash upon them. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I honestly don't know. I'm very sorry that I unleashed this mighty wallop of idiocy upon you. Idiocy is even a word? What have I done to my brain? Like, what the hell? I should not play this late. What's a freaking... Honestly, I don't know. I have no idea where I was going with anything today. Okay, let's take the shotgun again, considering how not well it worked for me all day today.
Yeah, USP.
Holy shit, comparing this to yesterday, it's like a completely different person playing. Am I even hitting? Yeah. Yeah, or whatever, like, as if anything of this mattered right now. It's just like... Hello! Do not dodge into the bullet, Tavarish. Tavarish Jagaz. Drink more vodka.
be good like ours. All self-made kind from Metal Gear. Metal Gear Boris. Feels like a missed opportunity to me right now. Like I should have made my Metal Gear avatar, whatever thing. Is it even like the display name? I have no freaking idea how the multiplayer for goddamn Metal Gear works. Like I heard it was like co-op or something. Right? I haven't seen any of that. They're like forward operating bases, which I haven't unlocked yet even. Which apparently are also like something multiplayer witchcraft. Yeah, okay. Finally, I can stop abusing my fireball. Did I pick up faster reload? Yeah. So I was wondering, like, holy fuck, these bullets are coming quick and fast and furious. I'm sorry for abandoning me with my Gunwolf Stasis Bolt friends. On second thought, I should have swapped out shotgun for Impaler as in Gunwolf's Stasis Bolts. Hypergun? What the fuck was a hypergun? Oh, this one, yeah, like you know, go away. Okay, I noticed I keep getting hit by that thing when I do a downward dodge rather than an upward dodge. Really, I just want to die to the battleships, that's all. Okay, reflect damages when hit, because we are going to get hit with mullet in the face.
Scanner, too obsessed with destroying that thing without even paying attention to the fact if I should destroy that thing. Or the price of destroying it. Boomerang, oh well, no! Why am I not taking advantage of the weapons I have? You stared at before it was cool. No. You're kind of dumb now. Just give in to the mighty shotgun. And impeller. The mighty impeller also there. Weapon damage, because we're going to need it against the patch. Two check. It hurts so good. Well, saying so, I should have taken what's its face cargo frequency for a chance of maybe getting like more cargo, which may result in me getting shield, so we could finally figure out if the synergy actually exists. Super gun sadly is not super enough for me. Shields, and it's highly disconcerting. Hello, Pyramid Designer. I'm kind of. I never asked for this. Basically. This video is also going to be a lot longer than I had wanted to.
Ow!
Like, seriously, I didn't want to play like 5 rounds. Well, it was the fact that all of them had been so incredibly shitty. Also, shotgun is quite good, like. Gooder than I thought it would be. Oh god, oh god. Oops. I mean, I knew that shotgun was a good weapon, but I hadn't expected this kind of goods. But yeah, buzzer should be a good one. Mothership doesn't send a question mark now. Oh, hello. You fucking wanker. Utmost concentration again. Gone far enough, and gone long enough. So yeah, thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Bye!